don't think this is the right way. Maybe it is, I don't know. Giant down there. Nothing here. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Why was I allowed to come this way? There's nothing here. No. Maybe it's this way? No, this seems to be a dead end. See if there's anything up here while we're going the wrong way. Something. Oh, it's a mini metal. Okay. Now, I guess we've gone the complete wrong direction, which just leaves me to wonder why it let me come all the way out here in the first place. If they only just to hide stuff like that from us. Where's the mini metal? Won't it be just so funny when they go to get the mini metal? And they realize there's nothing else back here. Right? I've got to figure out where I got turned around at. Which is the right direction? Going up that hill leads to a dead end. There's this church. That's the dead end. Okay, so let's go down this way. Taco. Yep. There was another one. All right, wait a minute. Oh, there. Oh boy.
So, the assault begins. Move. This is no time for idling.
Trust me, man. I've been trying to find the way, I've been trying to find the way for a while now. I'm sure we'll get stopped down in the sewer at some point. We've been here before. Let's go back. Sure, there's stuff here that we could possibly use. Draki. Big dragon. You know what? We got Dragon Slash. Let's go ahead and fight it. The Black Dragon awakens. Wow. Let's see how,
Behind me!
Come on. Oh.
Not give in.
Three. Oh. Still nothing. How strong is this thing? Heal me. Okay, under half.
Luminary.
This dragon is massive.
Luminary.
Finish him. Not yet. Not yet. This time. Got him. All right. Dual wielding, huh? Giga Slash. Attack power when wielding swords can be increased. Hmm. Let's go ahead and unlock that so we can get the power boost next. Awarded for defeating the black dragon that lurks beneath the sewers of Heliodor Castle. Okay, so that was a special enemy. guess like an optional boss. Wait, no, 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 no. I wonder if there's any lore to that dragon. Like, there's a black dragon that sleeps beneath Heliodor Castle. Beware, he's very dangerous. Go, 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 go. Huh, never even bothered to chase us. Alright, what's in here? Hopefully some good stuff. Seed of Strength. Go ahead and use that. Nice. No? Mm. Metal slime. Let's see if it'll do anything. It did one. Those things give you a bunch of experience if you can actually kill them. Two. At least it's not running away like they usually do. I might can knock it out. I did it!
You shall not pass.
Alright, so we killed the metal slime.
Was never in doubt.
Wow! Anything useful in here? Sage's Elixir, okay. Just gotta figure out which way to go. You don't see me. Yes, he does! Oh. More metal slimes.
Victory will be ours.
I'm fine with fighting them as long as they don't run away. No. Come on. Not one hit. That hurt. Oh no. Another big hit. Ow. Don't you miss. Got him.
Luminary.
Yes!
Our triumph was never in doubt.
Another level up! Do we have enough? No. These metal slimes keep showing up, though. Phew. That was just a big loop. Wait a minute. There's a slime.
Victory will be ours.
Let's flee from them. And it didn't work. Should have known better. Let's just finish them. Liquid metal slime? Bubble slimes? No, I'm wrong. I was about to say. I think those give you even more than the regular metal slimes. That was easy. The opposite of the liquid metal slimes. Something back that way. Get past the... Oh. Thought I could have got past the guard. If I dual wield and I use Falcon Slash, will that mean it hits four times? I'm not sure.